either way, let's continue. Oh my, 7 orders coming in. So let's deal with them. This one needs... Where is everything? You want this one, and 2 of these. Okay. Let's not forget to add in some bonus cat boys, as per usual. That's good. You want shrooms and 1 of these. That's easy to do. Let's go. Let's see. Bonus cat boys, let's not forget those. I keep forgetting for some reason. Let's start with the bonus cat boys this time around. This and this, and you want 2 of those. Some vegan coffee and some dinosaurs. Nice choice, nice choice. Apprexed some shrooms, you love to see it. Some
what in fuck's name are you doing?
I am doing packages. Thank you for asking. I didn't know you can rotate the stickers in the box. Learn something new every day, I suppose. Let's send this. There we go. Justin King. Holy moly, Justin King. It's quite the title. Where are my cat boys? There are my cat boys. Should be fine. Rabbi Gonzalez. Some dinosaurs. You love to see it. I am glad the dinosaurs are selling well because they were. I am quite proud of this sticker, you know. I think it turned out to be quite beautiful. So that's nice. Let's send it over. There we go. Aliens. Wholesome donuts. It's been a while since someone ordered that. Wait a minute, you want 1 more alien? Okay, okay, okay. Some vegan coffee. It's easy to do. Where are my cat boys? There they are. That's all the packages for today, so let's mail them away. And I suppose let's check the shop. So I am happy with those 4. I am happy with those 4. I am happy with those 4 as well. I think currently I am happy with pretty much every single sticker. If I had to pick the weakest link, it would probably be the biological punk cactus, because it's just a cactus with flowers on it. Nothing too crazy, you know, but yeah. We still have 3 free slots, but let's end the day because we don't have many hearts. We wanna get some extra experience. That was the day 51 behind us. Will we get any hearts? There is 15. Seems like... Oh, there is another. Nice, nice, nice. Yo, the dinosaurs were worth it, that's for sure. Okay, we got plenty of hearts. We can definitely build something cool in the next day. Holy moly. That's a lot of experience, wow. Okay, if anyone wants sticker, now you can order some. Exclamation mark order. Everybody in chat has 34 coins, so choose your stickers wisely. Sadly, not every sticker is displayed in here. I'm not exactly sure why some of them are missing. Like, for example, the alien one isn't listed here. I assume the alien one would be like number 23, maybe 24. I'm not sure if you can order 10 though, since they aren't listed. I tried scrolling, you cannot scroll on this screen, so it is a mystery. It is definitely a mystery. Let's jump into the next day. Look how many hearts we have, holy moly. Let's do the orders first. Caleb Jackson wants some green tea sticker and some Vegame Crunch. Completely understandable. You will also receive, well, you know what, since you are the first one to order Vegame Crunch, you will receive bonus Vegame Crunch. Here we go. You want two wholesome donuts and one of the boba teas. Yaume. Lovely, lovely, lovely. You will get the cat boys, because that's how we roll. Let's go. Now, Onyx ordered number... Where is it? Number over here. This is one of our bigger stickers. Definitely lovely one. Let's put in some cat boys for you. And Adeline Wilson ordered two axolotls. Simple but effective. That's for sure. Okay, well, that will do. Liliana Torres wants some dinosaurs. You know what? Fair enough. I am very proud of the dinosaur sticker. Definitely my favorite so far. Let's pack it and send it. And there we go. Let's not forget to mail it away. Let's visit the shop. Actually, let's visit my phone. Astrology is my cosmic obsession, says the bubble bat over here. These are four quests we still need to deal with. This one is clearly related to space. I'm not sure what Pedro F1 means, but the F1 could be like Formula 1, you know, like racing cars maybe. And Dinos Forever, I already have dinosaur stickers, so I'm not sure why this one doesn't trigger yet. No idea about the curry. We made Vegame Crunch because I thought it could be curry related. Well, either way, let's jump into the upgrades and let's see what we can afford with 130 hearts. I assume this is what's meant by the astrology. Not really sure why it's in the witchcraft. Do you need to be like that sometimes, I suppose? So I'm gonna buy like some of these. I'm just gonna buy one because I don't like the designs, you know. I do wanna buy these things though, I like those. And with the remaining 25 coins, I'm gonna buy a rocket ship. We already have every single paper that was available. So let's start buying out stuff over here. Just so we can spend the coins somehow. And let's start making our new sticker. So we know for sure it needs to have this in it. Let's remove the backgrounds for now. Now we need to figure out what would be fitting to use this symbol with. We could put it on a bread. You know. Surprisingly enough, it kind of fits. Actually, before I make this happen, do I have any bread stickers? I have the crunchy tanks. But not bread stickers specifically, so I think we can do this. We can make the bread. And combine it with maybe... maybe you? Maybe this could work. I could also add in some flag. You know what? That's not bad. That's not bad at all, I think. It's a good start of something. It's gonna be a pretty big sticker though. What would happen if I put into the background one more of these? Kind of works. You know what? I have an idea. It is a bit of a weird idea, that's for sure, but how about we try to make the biggest sticker ever made? You know, just for the fun of it. I need to do this in multiple waves, that's alright. You know what, this doesn't look too bad so far. Will this even fit on the paper though? It's my biggest concern at the moment. I guess only time will tell. But you know what? It's about time to make the biggest sticker we ever made. Question is, how do we populate it, you know? We can definitely put this over here in the corner of the bread. It fits with the color scheme. We could also maybe... put this in the corner somewhere. Make it green, maybe? Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Holy moly, I got this color. This is perfect, I can put this over here. It goes with the... Can I maybe shrink it? Yeah. Which corner works better? I think this corner. I can maybe make it tilted. There we go. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Also, I feel like this... isn't quite the way I want it to be. There is nothing I can do about it though. I can mask somehow the weird looking thingy. With the feather maybe. Apparently I cannot put it over there. For some weird reason. How does that look? That looks weird. Let's find something else. I could put the rocket ship over there in the background. Yo, this is Alien Planet. This is the freaking spaceman. He came from the ship. And he found a gigantic bread. So he decided to take a selfie with it. And they turned it into a stamp. Hence why there is this paw in the corner. That's my lore for this sticker in particular. I still wanna fix the weird glitch above the pole. However, I'm not sure how to do that. I could definitely do something with this. Give him a tail. Looks interesting. Maybe I need to put this over here. Let's mirror it. I am happy with this. I just need to figure out how to fix the blue thing. Maybe if I use another one of these. Holy moly, it's fixed. That was easy. But yeah, I kind of like this. I think it looks quite nice. We could even add some aliens over here in the corner. To make it abundantly clear that the pink is the sky and the blue is the grass. I think that works nicely. Maybe some text could help it as well. B Peace. For peace, for peace, peace. Cute. Do you guys think? I don't think this fits in. Although now that the corner is fixed, you know what? Maybe we don't need this wall. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Is it fixed? It's not fixed. Adjusting these things back into position when you accidentally move them is quite rough. But we can do cute. Not sure how to implement cute, but I definitely wanna implement peace. Maybe put it in the corner like this, you know, peace. Doesn't quite fit in with what I wanna accomplish though. Maybe I can shrink the spaceship. Get tilted this way. Put it in the other corner. Like I like what I see. I just need to figure out how to improve the space a little bit. Maybe some plants. We could add in some plants. It's the planet that's filled with cacti. You know? I think this works quite nicely. Does it help sell the size? I think it does a little bit. Add in some of these. What do you guys think? I think this kind of works, so... There will be a little bit of grass over here. Yeah, I think that's the ground looking neat. Now we just need to figure out what else to put into the blue space. Could also put some flowers on certain thingies, you know. Yeah, that kind of works. I think that looks nice. I think that looks pretty nice. We might as well add in a sun in the corner. Maybe this planet has two suns, you know. That could be something. We don't really have any color I would want from the sun, so let's keep it like this. Actually, you know what? If I make this black, you could kind of make it seem like there is some sort of a eclipse going on, you know. If I turn this in this color, I just have the freaking... moon shape. Holy moly, that works actually. Do I wanna maybe switch the color a little bit? You know what, the white actually doesn't look too bad. Peace, love. Peace 4. I wish we could scale this in a better way. Because it clips with the bread too. It What we can do, though, is build our own. Maybe. Let's see, if I do... I do the piece for love. I just rebuilt the... I mean, that's too much work, to be fair. Let's just shrink this. And let's put this underneath, maybe. Actually, you know what, we can probably... make a bunch of this white... the top. For what reason? I'm not sure. I think it kind of helps the overall aesthetic, I suppose. Peace for love. We can definitely put in a heart over there. And speaking of which, we can definitely... Where is the dog? The little paw. Where is it? Am I blind? It's not here. It's not here. Oh my god, there it is. Okay. We can maybe squeeze this over here. Maybe this could work over there. I mean, kind of. If we flip it, maybe. Definitely put an arrow underneath as well. God dang it, that's not what I meant to do. Well, no, the arrow. You know what? This wing will be. Over there, I think. We need to somehow make it seem better. Over here in the corner. I could also add in another one of these. I think that actually probably works better than what I was trying to do. Yeah. This will be our biggest sticker for sure, because I don't see myself making another one of those gigantic ones, you know. We could add in more of these in here. Make it be a little thicker maybe. So it's clearly in the middle of the thing. There we go. I think that looks nice. Peace for love. Love of the bread. How about we put... mushroom on your head. Doesn't seem to work the way I want it to. You know what? That kind of works. I think this works. I'm not sure how the heck will I be able to print it, but I think it works quite nice. What if my printer isn't big enough to print this masterpiece? That would be quite unfortunate. Goblin finds piece in bread. I cannot fit that in. Goblin and piece in bread. There we go. Goblin and peace in bread. It's a huge freaking sticker. Glitter shards. Maybe the hololo. Let's do the hololo. Yeah. Let's go into the printer. New sticker. Hololo. This is our first hololo. And yeah, we can only fit in like two of these bad boys. Unless maybe I do it like this. I mean, for now it works, I suppose, but we definitely wanna make another hololive. Something smaller that can be put in the top half of this paper, I think. You know. But yeah, that's a pretty cool, pretty hefty sticker. I wonder how much it will cost when people order it. Since we can only print 3, we need to print this as many times as the coins allow us to. This will be our bestseller for sure. It was quite interesting though, let's end the day. Let's see how much experience will we get. If I had to guess, we will get at least some, which is nice. 40 hearts. That can buy us something, I suppose. There we go. Everyone can now order. Everyone has 23 coins! Exclamation mark order. Choose your character, you know. Sadly, you cannot order the newest sticker because it's not listed for some reason. And I don't even know what number it would be. maybe like 24, maybe 25. I'm not sure. I'm not even sure how much it costs. Okay, it seems like you just confirmed that you can indeed order even stickers that aren't listed. And you spent exactly 23 coins to order the Peace with Alien Friends and Dinosaur for your kiddies. So that's pretty cool. I'm not sure why it isn't listed in the thingy. I think the developers didn't expect someone would actually make so many stickers, you know. But oh well, let's jump into the next day. We got 10 orders, what the heck? That's a lot of orders. Shirley. Good evening, my name is Shirley. My friend Miss Honey recommended this shop because I wanted to buy presents for my grandchildren. They are such sweet toots, I bet they would love food-themed stickers. Okay, but this is not a food-themed sticker. This is also not a food-themed sticker. And this is definitely not a food-themed sticker, so what the heck are you talking about? I'm pretty sure I made for you the freaking Vegame Crunch over here. That's the curry. But, you know what? Let me give you some. Since you want food, hopefully you will appreciate it. Let's pick and send. Mark. Hey, the dino stickers worked and cheer up my son. You know, my wife died a little over a year ago and he's having a hard time. You ordered the biggest sticker in my shop. Look how huge this is. It fits the entire freaking box. Holy moly. It's quite the sticker. I'm quite happy with how it turned out though. I think it looks quite nice. So let's pack this and send it. Carlo P. I just started my new job and need cute stickers to organize my tasks. I hope it works. I find it challenging to connect with my new colleagues. You want 3 of these? I will be more than happy to give them to you. These are basically doormats when you think about it. They are so freaking huge. Oh yeah, and also care boys. Don't forget the care boys. There we go. That's Carlo P sorted. Question mark, sticky love, farewell comrade. You want 3 aliens, you want 2 dinosaurs, you want some boba tea, you will also receive some bonus kitty cats. Let's pack it over and send it. There we go, lovely. Vonix83, you want some alien, there you go, and you want some dinosaurs, there you go. I know you ordered basically blind because you didn't know what these numbers were, but you know what, I think it was worth it because the dinosaur sticker and the alien stickers are pretty nice. I especially like the dinosaur one too. Let's send it over. There you go. Andrew Ramos wants some vegan coffee and some animals. That actually makes kind of sense. I wonder if that's specifically programmed into the game, that vegans would order animal stickers as well. Because if so, that's a pretty cool attention to detail on the developer side of things. Let's pack it and send it. Gail Evans just wants two of these. You know what? Fair enough. You will also get some bonus kitty cats though. Because that's how we roll. Pack it and send it. There we go. Gemma Peterson wants our first ever sticker. It's been a while. And our newest sticker. And some kitty cats. There we go. Pack and send. You might go lay down a little bit. You will still be on stream already. Already. I know you had a rough day. It do be like that sometimes. But hopefully some stickers can hear you up. Also, hello there, gift shop. Nice to see you arrive. You wouldn't believe this gift shop, but there is a brand new sticker in town. And it's about Goblin finding peace through the power of bread. So, there you go. Okay, let's pack this and send it. The last order is some peas, some axolotl. For real indeed. Where is the thing I'm looking for? There it is. We get coffee, there we go. I think that's good. Let's give you some Vegamay Crunch. Make it and send it. Let's see, we got new picture. Alien planet, you'll love to see it. That's exactly what we need. And we still have two question marks to deal with. Send the packages. And also, let me show you the new sticker. It's down here. It's the freaking Peace for Love. As you can see, the goblin arrived on a spaceship on the alien planet and he found a gigantic piece of bread. And they fall in love, you know, so it's Peace for Love. The goblin loves the bread very much. It's our most expensive sticker. It costs 24 coins, holy moly. The bread is for sure powerful. Let's end the day because I need more hearts. That was today 53. Hopefully we can get some extra hearts. There is 15. It's a lot of experience. Holy moly. It do be rising, it do be rising, slowly and steadily. This is probably gonna take a while, since we sell so many stickers, you know. That's alright though, look at the freaking hearts coming here, you'll love to see it. I should probably buy some new flag as well, because the flag are pretty good for use in backgrounds, I think. Ooh, we got achievement. You love to see it. Okay, everybody in chat can now order stickers if you want. Exclamation mark order and the number of sticker you want. Everyone in chat has 17 coins. I'm kind of surprised it doesn't list the newest ones instead of the oldest ones. I think that would be a good way of sort of fixing this system. Have the older ones be basically sorted in the opposite order, you know, from the newest ones. But oh well, oh well, oh well. We are done. Nobody ordered anything. That's alright though, because look how many hearts we have. And there are 7 orders in here. Good evening, my grandchildren loved the food stickers. I wish I could spend more time with them, but my daughter moved to another city last year. I am alone a lot, but picking up paper crafting as a new creative hobby is helping me. Well, that's good. Enjoy the freaking doormats that I made. And one of these. And some free cat boys for your trouble. There we go. Everly Patel wants the lovely duck. The creamy coffee. And I'm not even sure what this is. I forgot the name of it. It's got the unicorns in it though, which is nice. And let's not forget the cat boys. Back and sand, there we go. Hello Tervonix, welcome back. Let's give some shrooms over here. Some boba tea. Some more cat boys. We got crisis on our hands because we are running out of cat boys actually. Wow. It's been a while. What I might actually do, because I think it's slightly cheaper, I might print out Vegame Crunch and use Vegame Crunch as the free bonus that I'm giving out, you know. I think that wouldn't be a bad idea. Because at the end of the day, it also costs only... it also requires 15 stickers. But it's cheaper to print. Aria Myers, could these stickers be any cuter? It's a good question, I have no idea. You tell me. You are the customer, you know. Riley Morris wants some of these. It's fine. And last one is hello, smiley face. You want some dinosaurs? Let me give you 15 of these. And what's this? There we go. Let's put it in the mailbox. Let's go into the printer. Let me show you. I can print this 47 for 10 coins. Or if I wanna do the care boys, that's 28 for 10 coins. So it's definitely cheaper to print out this. So let me do it real quick. If I print this like 6 times, I should be fine for a couple of days. But if I print it even more times, I should be fine for a very long time. How many do I have? 500? Yeah, that will last me a while, I think. Yeah. Do I need to print anything else? I mean, not really. More of the piece for love wouldn't be bad, so let's do that. Yeah, let's go into upgrades. Let's buy this and this. Cool. So many colors, holy moly. The next shop upgrade costs 300 coins. We should be mindful of that as well. You know, just in case. So many animals. You know what? Let's buy the crown, let's buy the sunglasses, let's buy the bow tie. Let's buy the yellow rubber boots. That's the clothing finish. And with the remainder of coins, let's buy the happy face. And let's end the day. Hopefully we will get some more experience. Well, a little bit is coming in. Nice, nice, nice. Yo, this is actually very nice. That was the day 54, by the way. Yo, that's our first 5 stars, I think, the patch of grass. Cool. Finally, we got a 5 stars piece of sticker. You'll love to see it. I'm not really sure what it means, but presumably now that sticker cannot no longer generate hearts, maybe. It's maybe like finished for good, you know? I'm not sure. I guess only time will tell. Everyone in chat has 40 coins. If you wanna order something, you can type in exclamation mark order here on Twitch. If you are watching on YouTube, then unfortunately not much you can do. But you can comment down below and say which sticker is your favorite, maybe. Which one would you order if you could, you know? But yeah, 40 coins, that's a lot of coins. You still have 14 coins left. Lava showcase, nice. Only 4 coins left. I don't think I have a 4 coin sticker though. So, let's go. What I will do immediately is buy this for the coins we made so that we have more slots. Now let's deal with the orders. My dad must like your sticker shop, so I thought he would like it if I got him something. He's so worried about me, but I'm fine. I do miss mom a lot, but I just feel like he doesn't get me. You know what, that's fair enough. Enjoy the doormats. Actually, we have some new papers and such. I kind of like the ones I'm using though. Can go wrong with a classic, you know. There you go, even some bonus stickers for you. You want this and this. And a bunch of these, because that's how we roll. Enjoy. Vodix 83, you actually bought the dinosaurs, the mushrooms. I'm quite happy with the mushroom sticker. I think that one was quite well executed, you know. You will also receive some Vegemek rank. That's our new bonus that we give to the costumers, you know. Brooks Jiminy's, these are some nice stickers you have there. Well, thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you. I hope you do enjoy the doormats. They are quite hefty. let's pack it and send it. There we go. And last one is from Hayden Carey, wants one doormat. You know what? That's fair enough. Thank you for the mill. Let's send it over. There we go. You want some stuff. Let's start with the Vegamech Ranch. One dinosaur. One of these. And one Game Boy. It's been a while since somebody ordered a Game Boy. Always nice to see. Okay, packages have been sent. Now let's see what we can buy with the remainder of our coins. You know what, let's buy the dragon, the Cthulhu, the alpaca, and the bat, and the panda. And let's jump into making a brand new sticker. And I think what I wanna do is whip out this panda over here. I might give you some background. But what I wanna do is give you these glasses. Okay. Is that centered? I cannot tell if it's centered. I think this is centered. Kind of wanna move it slightly down, maybe. Panda with glasses. Let's give you a crown. Let's give you a bow tie as well. It looks nice. Let's put a kitty cat next to you. Actually, let's put the kitty cat like behind you, kind of. I mean, that doesn't really look the way I want it to look. But I think it will do nicely. Now the kitty cat will get the magician's head. You know. And some tiny little glasses as well. You know, I think that, ooh, no, what did I do? Oh my god, the biggest scuff of my life. Holy moly. I think this is how it was. Is there any other animal that's like sitting? I guess the chicken. Yeah, I guess that could work. I guess that could work, yeah. Now the chicken will have Also a bow tie, but it's gonna be sort of on top of the head, you know. I'm not really sure how to equip the chicken with clothes. So instead of clothes, let's look around for something else to equip on there. We could maybe make the eye be... let's not do that. Let's do something else. Okay. What I wanna do now... would it be weird to use this? You know, I think this will be a bit weird, but let's do it anyways, because I think it has potential to look cool. You don't know how much longer you can fight the sleep, that's understandable. Is indeed understandable. Okay. I like it. Let's check the pride flags over here and let's figure out what we wanna do. Actually, wait a second. Do I have anything else that can be used as a background, maybe? I mean, I could use the triangles, get some XP going from them as well, you know. I guess that wouldn't be too bad. We can make this go... like this. Just need to put it in the foreground. Change the color. Do we wanna change the color? I guess the white works the best. Yeah. Let's see. Put it like this. You might snooze, your body needs it. Already. I'm not really sure what I'm building in here, but hopefully it's gonna be worth it, you know. You know, that kind of works. That does kind of work, yeah. Mně se by weird. But it does work. Okay, the bed thing will be making it somehow connected above the crown. If I do it like this, it does fall behind a little bit, I guess. Also, I should somehow remove the pink over here. Let me try doing it this way. Oh my god, it worked. Nice, nice, nice. Does it look bad or good? I cannot tell. Maybe if I change the color to something else. Oops, that's not what I meant. I guess this works as a way to connect things together. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Then again. If we are going with this route, we kind of might as well extend this a little bit. You know. Then we will at least have it easier explained, like how this works. Essentially, what we made here is what seems to be a piece of paper with animals on it that is being printed out by this device down here, kind of. Kind of something along those lines, yeah. We can give the chicken some banana. Maybe. And just to make it a little more interesting, let's add in some random sprinkles to the places where it seems like they would be interesting to put in. We need to put this behind the chicken, there we go. I guess that works, yeah. The sprinkles are surprisingly multifunctional. We use them in a lot of stickers. We can also add this in. Limit. Yeah, that kind of works. It kind of makes the head of the chicken more more visible. So I think we just wanna keep the sprinkles at the top. Keep the bottom empty. Maybe add in some another animal. Something tiny. Do I have anything tiny? I have the worm, I guess. How tiny can you be? Can be pretty tiny. I don't like that. Maybe if we use one of these little fellas, how tiny can the frog be? Yo, that works surprisingly well down there. Do we wanna add in any text? Could add in cube, I suppose. In fact, what we can do, we can actually decorate the printer thingy with infinite amount of cube. And since it's in this color, it's not too distracting. I think it kind of looks like as if the printer thingy was like decorated, you know, with some golden piece of rope or something. I don't know. That kind of works. That's kind of nice. Now, when it comes to the meat, we can put that over there on the head. And it will kind of blend in nicely. We can also bring out you. Blend it in with the chicken. This is what they call subliminary images, you know, or whatever. I think I'm kind of happy with it. Although we still haven't received the quest for using this thing, so why don't we put this on the crown, you know? In fact, why don't we make it look like this? Then we can whip out another one, we can flip it. We can make this. Now it looks like the crown is decorated. You'll have to see it. Maybe we can decorate it even further. Ooh, you know what? That doesn't look too bad. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. I think it kind of fits in. think that's about it. I think that's about it. I don't think any of these other things will help us. Maybe this flower. We can make it seem like the kitty cat is holding it, you know? Yeah, I think that will do. Let's create the sticker. Let's call this the printer overdrive. Greater printer overdrive, let's go and let's put this into the Radiant Sparks, why not? This will be our Radiant Sparkles sticker. I just realized we don't have any coins to print it out. It costs 15, we need to wait for next day and print it the next day. So that's day 55 behind us. We are moving into the day 56. Let's see how many hearts can we earn. Actually, it doesn't seem like we will get any. Never mind, we got 15. For the love, 15 for the peace. Nice, nice, nice. Surprised Unicorn doesn't even have one star, at least for now. But oh well. Exclamation mark order if you wanna order some stickers. Everyone in chat has 31 coins. I will meanwhile stretch a little bit. Ah, there we go. But yeah, I have some better tracking now. I think you can probably tell that it's a bit more fluent. As you can see, if I move my head, it's slightly more fluent than it was before. And the mouth movements should be much better lip synced as well. Plus, I can now do this. So yeah, I can basically be terrified, which is quite nice. I think that will be useful in some horror games. So. I am happy with it. Let's continue to the next day, which will be day 56. Only 4 orders for some reason. Before I do anything though, we need to print Radiant Sparkles. Wow, this is a big sticker. I didn't realize this would be so hefty. Ooh, I can fit it like this. Nice. It is a bit weird, but if it works, it works, you know. So we will be able to print out 6 of these. We cannot fit anything else on the top over there. Unless we make some tiny sticker with this type of paper. But that's alright, that's alright. Let's print it a couple of times. There we go. Let's go deal with the orders. Elliot Sanders wants one of these. 15 of these, as per usual. And also one of these, surprisingly enough. Let's send you with the flowers. Zion White wants two mushrooms. You know what? Fair enough. If this wasn't a sticker shop, you would probably receive different kind of mushrooms. You want axolotl, you know what, fair enough. Let's send you with this one. And Stella Smith wants dinosaur. One of these. And one of these. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Here are some bonus stickers as per usual. Okay, this looks pretty good. This filling kind of works best with the fruity filling, I think. Nice, nice, nice. Send the packages. End of the day, because we don't have many hearts. Let's see how much experience can we get. Doesn't seem like we will get too much of it. To be fair, there wasn't too many orders today. I still need to somehow attract the one customer that I'm not sure how to get. I guess we can skip this since there is nobody currently ordering. Only two orders, what the heck? Let me check this. Yeah, we still have one question mark, which is the F1. I'm not really sure how to deal with that. Just like I have no freaking clue what affects the number of incoming customers, you know? Customers, I mean. I kind of like this feeling. Yeah, that looks nice. It's a nice feeling. I think I will be using this feeling from now on. Just to sort of mix things up a little bit, you know. Let's give you one of these. There we go. The issue is when we don't get much customers, we don't get much money either. But with the 270, we can definitely afford blue paper. So that's at least something. With the 30 coins, we can definitely afford Welsh Corgi. So that's nice. Let's try to make something, why not? So we got the blue tentacle over here. Do I have any blue, I mean purple animal? Not really, I do have the Cthulhu over here. And I guess that kind of works as well. Let's flip it. It does kind of work. You know what? That's not bad. That's not bad. Whoops. Did I raise it only once? I think I did. On the other side, I mean. Oh, I think that kind of works. The purple ones look a bit weird, yeah, but there is a reason for it, too. What if we make one tiny over here? Be like a hair in. Nah, I don't like how that looks. We could, however, fit it over here. That looks kind of nice. So we need to flip this. I think that's the correct number of times. Is that accurate on both sides? I cannot tell. It's on the pixel there. Oh, it's not symmetrical, that's why it's messing me up. Okay. Well, this is the best I can do, I think. I do like it. I do like it a lot. Question is, how do we make it even cooler? Make a thick border like this. Issue is we don't have this color unlocked like a filling. So we need to figure out how to fill out the empty spaces. We could use the skulls, I suppose. Weird. That looks weird. We could use something. Use the stars. You know what? That actually kind of works. Surprisingly well in this situation. You know what, I like it actually. I like it quite a bit. Is that the correct rotation or do I need to do it once more? I think that's the correct one. Yeah, that looks nice. Cute. I could make you awesome. But we already have wholesome donut. We already have way too much vegan. We already have peaceful. We already have crunchy and cute and love. I don't know if we ever used games properly. That doesn't really fit well into here though. We could definitely make you smile. Holy moly, that looks cute. A cute little fella, holy moly. Give you a little crown, holy moly, that looks nice. Why don't we keep it simple and just print it out like this? I think that looks kind of nice. Yeah, yeah, that looks nice. Let's give it to the Radiant Sparkles. I think that kind of fits with the sparkles that are in there. Let's call this the Baby Cthulhu God. Baby Cthulhu Brains. Baby Cthulhu brings joy. Why not? Now, I don't think. Yeah, we cannot fit it over here. We need to make a new paper. It's fine. We can definitely print slightly bigger number of these. We can print 6. That's actually not as much as I expected. There is still lots of empty space up top, but oh well. I am happy with it, you know. A bunch. Let's check the prices actually. Baby Cthulhu costs 17 and the Critter Printer Overdrive costs 15. So the Cthulhu is larger, I guess. Makes sense. How about I delist the Vegami Crunch? And I will not receive orders for it. I will only be giving it for free. Because it only earns 3 coins. I feel like that's kind of wasting resources, you know. I have some tiny stickers, yeah. But the 1 for 3 is definitely the weakest point. We will be giving it away for free, so I guess it should be fine like this, maybe. Yeah, I think we should be fine. But yeah, today we made 3 really cute stickers so far. I'm quite happy with them. How much Vegame Crunch do we have? 350. You know what? Let's go snooze. Day 57 is behind us. It was a very nice day. I doubt we will get any hearts because we barely got any orders, you know. 2 orders probably won't earn us much, although we did get 20 hearts. You can buy 1 thing. is not much, but well, let's skip this since nobody is ordering at the moment. Only three orders. Carlo P. Work is a bit easier now, but everything is still new here. Do you think you can add more stickers with cute text on them? That would be awesome. Didn't I add one just recently with the printed thingies? Okay, you want this and this and this. You got quite the taste, I would say. Let's give you some bonus Vegame Crunch. Send it over. There we go. Hayden Kelly wants the doormats. Understandable, they do be the most popular at the moment. You will also get some bonus Vegame Crunch though. And Rider White wants Cthulhu and you. And some Vegame Crunch. Because why not, you know? Packages has been sent. I think I'm gonna go snooze again because we don't really have too many hearts at the moment. I am kind of hoping we will get more. Doesn't seem like we will get more. The peace is so close. And yet so far. Hello there, Frog. Hello, hello. How are you doing today? Nice to see you come by. Okay, everybody in chat has 18 coins they can spend. If you type in exclamation mark order and the number of sticker you wanna buy. Good hot food, how about you? I am pretty good as well. Just enjoying some relaxing sticky business, you know. This is a really fun game. You make stickers, you sell stickers. It's really, really fun. Quite the relaxation. You will be lurking already. Enjoy the lurk. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. Let's continue into the day 59. We didn't get any hearts, unfortunately, but today we got 5 orders. Carlo P over here, they are too cute. I got a little distracted by the stickers and had to put them away from eyesight. Work is still difficult. I hope to get my diagnosis soon so I can get proper help for my ADHD. Well, you want 4 of these, so I will give you 4 of these. You want the duck, so there you go, duck. I will also give you complimentary aid for the Vegame Crunch. There you go. Enjoy the freaking package. Next is Emiliano Anderson. You want some of my older stickers, it seems. One of these, 2 Game Boys, and 1 T. Those are from the first 2 episodes, I think. Well, enjoy the Vegame Crunch. Just a free bonus for ya. Pack it and send it. There we go. You want animals? There they are. and the painting. There you go. You will also receive some bonus Vega Metran for the experience. You know? There you go. Xeon White wants one of my new stickers in combination with the good old cacti over here. Okay. So enjoy the Vegamech Ranch, buddy. And the last one is Blake Mendoza. He wants some vegan coffee. There you go, and some boba tea. Seems understandable. Have some extra Vegamech Crunch. And we are ready to go. Put the packages into the mailbox. We got plenty of coins. Let's purchase green paper. 11 out of 11 bot, 9 out of 9 bot over there. 5 out of 14 over here. This would be our next objective, I suppose. Can I get anything for 20 hearts? We can get breed. Sure. Let's go snooze though, because we need more. That was day 59 behind us. We are moving into day 60. And we already gained 50 hearts. So that's pretty nice. Doesn't seem like we will get more than that, though. Although I've been surprised before. So let's see. Nope, 50 is the maximum. Oh well, oh well. Let's skip the orders. Let's jump into the next day. 3 orders coming in. Shirley says, good evening. I decided to do something to feel less lonely, so I joined a local book club at the local library. And guess what? I met 2 other ladies there who are also into paper crafting. I am planning to give them stickers next week. Well, good for you, I suppose. You will give me a lot of experience, which is very, very lovely of you. It's a big order, actually. Enjoy the freaking package. Okay, somebody wants Cthulhu. Look at this cute little boy, holy moly. I am very happy with how the Cthulhu turned out to be. It's probably the cutest sticker in our inventory, you know. Enjoy the bonus as per usual. That's a hefty chunk of experience from you. Thank you very much. And the last one is from Aubrey Alvarez. You just want 3 dinos. You know what? Fair enough. They do be quite nice. Also some Vegamech Crunch for the trouble. They gave you 1 more than I intended. That's okay. Another day of packages solved. Let's check what we can buy. I already know what we can spend the 200 on. Brown confetti crinkle paper, you know. Do be like that. Now the question is, what do we want for the 50? I think maybe some text would be fine. Like, how about metal? How about metal? And for the remaining 20, let's see, what is metal in here? Do I have anything metal? For 20. You know what, the music notes could be useful. But I would want both of them, not just one, so let's not do that just yet. I keep using pots for like all sorts of things, so how about we buy the clay pot? We will do metal some other time. I wanna do something with the breath. I also, I think we can use this as a background if we want. Yeah, it kind of works, yeah. Can I put this into the foreground, please? It actually fits there. Let's see. We do have the bed that we haven't utilized yet. That could be something. Could make a little family of beds, actually. You know what? That's a cute idea. We can definitely do that. That looks interesting, I suppose. Can I get one more? Where is the pot? There is the pot. If I put this in the middle. And I put it into the background. Yeah, we can make it seamless. Nice, nice, nice. This will be the Batman family, I suppose. So let me move this slightly. Now it's not centered, probably. Now it's not centered. We need to move this one. I think now it's centered. Presumably. So we can make a bat related sticker. Seems like a good idea. How do we make this look even better? We can put the breed on top. Which works, you know. You know, it would be nice if you could add border only to certain stickers and not everything. I think that would be nice. I guess what I can do is mirror it in a way. I mean, not really though, not really. You need to flip this. You would need to do it like this. Is that the full size? It's not even the full size. Decisions. I don't know. I like the bats. I like the background. That's pretty much everything, too. I think it's kind of interesting that this fits almost perfectly into the... If I flip it... You know what? I actually kind of like that idea. I actually like that kind of idea. Now it kind of looks like a stage in a theater, you know, with the freaking thingies being spread out and there are three beds on the stage. If you have some imagination, I suppose. That's interesting. I don't like the witch hair. You could maybe... stuff over there. You could also maybe put some stuff over there. You know, this is the hardest part in this game. figuring out what you wanna actually like do. I feel like that's the hardest part for sure. I like when stuff is mirrored. You cannot really mirror text, otherwise it looks weird. Which is unfortunate. Heavily unfortunate, in fact. You know what? We could use some of these fellas. Maybe if I flip you. That does look a bit weird, but you know what? When it works, it works. Just realized he wasn't flipped enough. How is this built? Ah, what the heck? I'm having skill issues with this. Is it not symmetrical or something? Let's perfectly put it to the corner. I think it's symmetrical. It certainly looks that way, yeah. I feel like this will be very similar to something we already made at some point. So let's not do that. Let's keep just the heads. Let's figure something else that we can do. We could maybe give them glasses. You know, it looks a bit weird. But at least it will differentiate it from the other one that uses the heads. I think that works. Look at this. Yeah. That looks nice. Sure, let's put that there. We could use this. sure if I like how that looks, but you know what? This allows us to put this in the middle. Or better yet, allows us to kind of levitate things around, make it fit like this. Which is arguably a bit odd. But it works, you know, it works. Nah, it doesn't work. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. We need to figure out something better. I do like these two though. I'm not even sure what they are, but they look great. We can give them little crowns. Like this, which arguably makes them look even weirder, but it does kind of work. Would be perfect time to put some text in there. Maybe thanks. I moved the wrong piece. I hate when that happens. Thanks is too big. Too big. Breathe. Let's see. Let's check what else we have. Maybe we can find something. I mean, nothing from this really fits with what I wanna do. Makes you wonder, what do I wanna do? I have no idea. Like, the bones are overused at this point. We used the bones in so many different stickers, you know. We need some breath of fresh air. Something fresh, something we haven't used before. We haven't used this, I don't think. Do I have that hair color? I do. You know what? This changes everything. Because now can basically do something like this. Flip. Okay, we need to figure out how did I do it over there. I think that's about as correct as it will get. Yeah, something like this. Actually, it's a slightly higher. Yeah, it's about as correct as it will get. So that's good. Also maybe finally use the lightning bolts somehow. Nice, okay, well. We made seamless hair, basically. And we can call it metal. If you wonder why, I have no idea. We can definitely call it metal, and we can definitely put something else over there. We can definitely put in the crossbones in there. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it. This always happens. Holy moly. When you least expect it. I wish you could lock the stickers that you no longer wish to adjust, you know? Be nice, but oh well. What does that feel wrong? Smiley faces. What do you think of this sticker? I think it looks weird, but to be honest, I think it also is kind of unique in a way, you know. There aren't many stickers like this one. Oh my god, I hate how it keeps picking up the wrong stickers. It's like the worst game mechanic in the game. Because whenever you wanna just adjust something, you accidentally ruin the entire sticker. Holy moly. I wanna use this somehow. Would that work? I guess it would. Looks a bit goofy, but it works. So. I think it kind of sells the freaking bat family, you know. How will it look if I put this behind the bed? I mean, kind of weird, yes, but I kind of dig it, you know. So let's do it on the other side as well. Now it looks like the bat is zapping the freaking lions or sucking their energy or something, which is really metal in a way, you know. I don't know. Honestly, this looks weird, but for the sake of completion, so that's why that looked odd. It wasn't flicked. Good, good, good. But yeah, this looks a little off. It looks a bit weird. But I think for the sake of making unique stickers, I think this might be one of those that kind of sells well, maybe. You know? Because people definitely will like the bats. And if not, then they will maybe like the metal written on it, you know. I'm not sure. Actually, I kind of like the design. It looks a bit weird, but it's the kind of color scheme that we don't really have much in our current setup. The sort of pinkish background mixed with the yellow foreground, you know. I think it has potential. Is there any way to upgrade it any further? I don't think so. I I don't think so. We could whip out a mustache, but... mustache looks weird. Let's just save it like this. Also, I don't know why some parts of this sticker have such thick border. Actually, can I make it without border? How does it look? Looks weird. That looks weird, yeah. I need to make the border less thick. Which I guess I can do. If I whip out this and put it in the background. Yeah, that will work. I really hope the developers will release some updates that would make the way you control the borders and such more customizable. That it wouldn't be needed to go in and put there these squares just to have same thickness of the border all around, you know. I mean, it's not hard to do this, but I feel like there should be like some toggle option at the top for the border to be same size across the entire sticker or something. It's all right though. I think now it looks much, much better with the fixed border. Let's call this the Bat Theater. Metal Bat. Bat Theater Metal Bands. That's a handful to say out loud. How about some funfetti for this one? I think that one kind of fits with the funfetti vibe, you know? Funfetti, let's go. Seems like it's gonna be a bit rough to fit multiple at once. It's doable, yeah. A little weird, but doable. Oh no. Oh no, we cannot fit anything up there, apparently. What if I really try to push this as low as possible? Nah, that's never gonna happen. This could though, this could. Okay, I need to somehow move this. Holy moly, we actually managed to fit 6 stickers on the sheet. Nice. That required some 3D thinking. Let's print it out. And I guess that will do. I don't remember on which day we are. Can I see it somewhere? I don't suppose so. Let's end the day. Oh, that was day 60. Okay. Starting with some extra hearts. Lovely, lovely. 25. Nice, nice, nice. 45. Holy moly. Finally some success. You just freaking love to see it, that's for sure. And yeah, I still need to figure out... Let's skip this. Still need to figure out... what I'm supposed to do with this last question mark. Because if I look at my achievements at the moment, we unlocked 79%. We still need to do story quest, story quest, story quest. So, 3 story quests. Then there is achievement for getting every single customer story. Then there is achievement for buying all the stickers. And then there is achievements for buying all the upgrades. I think the upgrades are the one that we will probably get somewhat soon. Because if you check the upgrades... I think this is what's considered upgrade. We already have all the paper, all the thingy. We just need all the filling and we are basically golden. This doesn't count, I don't think. The rough part will be getting the colors. And if this counts, this will be also kind of difficult to get, but... we can actually see the stars, this is at 5. The other greenery is kind of close as well. I'm surprised shrooms are so low, the flowers... are understandable. Let's check the animals. We need to use Sheba Face, White Cat. I guess before each sticker making, we should check which ones don't have any stars, so that we can include them. We were correct with the cute lion one. That's without stars. Wasn't there one ADHD customer? Is there ADHD play? I do have ADHD pride already, okay. Well, you know what? We will figure this out in the next episode, because I like to keep 10 days per episode, you know. Overall, I think we did good today. 4 new stickers, each one looks quite nice. I think. Yeah, I think we did good. I think we did good, and I will definitely be excited to continue at some point next week. For now though, let's quit out of it. I assume it's safe. Yeah, it seems to save everything, okay. So yeah, thank you for watching. This was a really lovely episode. I will see you next time.